In this video, we'll cover some general maintenance tips as well as how to clean and replace the impeller for an EasyPro MagDrive pump. In a dirty algae or leaf-filled pond, you may run into issues with your pump clogging. If you notice a decrease in flow of the waterfall but the pump is still pumping, you want to unplug your pump and inspect it first. If your pump is in a skimmer, you may have a buildup of leaves or other debris in the skimmer net that will restrict flow. Unplug your pump and clear any debris from the net or filters to keep your skimmer clean. To inspect the pump, unplug it, disconnect the plumbing, and remove it from the pond or skimmer. Clean off any excess debris on the filter, and be sure to clean and replace the foam filter on EP1750 and smaller pumps. To replace and inspect the impeller, first remove the volute or impeller cover by twisting it counterclockwise about a quarter turn until the connection tabs are clear. EasyPro MagDrive pumps from the EP120 to the EP2200 are twist-off style inlets. On the EP3200N, you'll need to remove the screws on the volute. Pull the impeller assembly out of the housing and inspect it for debris, breakage, or excess wear. Notice the difference here between a clean impeller magnet and a worn one. It looks like this one's intact, so cleaning everything up should do the trick. Use a clean rag to wipe the magnet and housing. You can also try some vinegar on built-up mineral deposits. The impeller shaft is broken. You'll need to replace it with a new impeller assembly. Be sure to clean the impeller chamber before installing the new impeller. The magnet will cause the impeller to snap into place, so be careful not to pinch yourself, especially on larger pumps. Make sure the volute cover is aligned with the impeller shaft. Replace the filter cover, and reinstall your pump. You should be all set.